big warm welcome to you to Turf Moor here in Burnley, one of the traditional football grounds. This is the Burnley lineup.
The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated, otherwise this formation will not work.
This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Dejan Lovren plays with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Well, this is always the great moment. The ball's on the centre spot and we're all ready to go. And the cross goes towards the far post.
Taking it on the full to score.
Well, it's a fantastic strike, so spectacular.
Taking on the defenders.
Mane!
Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Oxlade, opportunity here. And a goal!
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Wolf. Mohamed Salah.
Fabinho.
Opportunity here! And a goal! 3 minutes.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
He's hugged the touchline and he's stretched that opposing back line, created space for teammates inside and
threading it through. Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
They are playing well. Their superiority increased, really, with this goal.
Well, you can only see more goals coming their way, the way they're playing.
Another angle on it here.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is he getting results out there.
Taking on the defenders.
To finish it off!
And he's taken the chance beautifully. Bottom corner, usually works. Keeper couldn't reach it.
Oh, it's a great finish to take the keeper out of the equation. I mean, the keeper had no chance there. Bottom corner.
slipping it through.
And it's in the net for the goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
We're giving it straight to the opposition.
Marcel Sabitzer.
Made a quick interception.
And that's the final whistle from the referee. Liverpool have won.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Taking home the match ball and thoroughly deserved. Pleasure to be here to see him grab that hat-trick in what was a really accomplished team performance.